Koji Krishna, HOD, implantologist, Partha Dental Hospitals. Okay. Today I want to show you an interesting case. Okay. Patient by name Vijay Pal Reddy visited AS Anagar branch, Hyderabad. Okay. After taking of OPG, here you can see the OPG. Patient is willing only for maxillary rehabilitation. Okay. Where you can see there is hardly no bone in the maxilla. Okay. Patient is denture wearer since so long back. Okay. He visited so many dental clinics for the same treatment. He wants a fixed treatment in his maxillary teeth. He visited so many clinics. No dental clinic supported him or they didn't took up that case. But we in Partha Dental, we took up this case. Okay. After taking OPG, for very fine details, I ordered a OPG of this CBCT also. Here you can see hardly there is no bone at all in the maxilla. Okay, you can see hardly there is no bone in the maxilla. Okay, then we planned the case properly. Okay, I took proper models and we planned the case and we executed the case today and I will show the case now. Just now we placed the implants. Okay, you can see in the maxillary region. We now just place the implants. You can see two pterygoids on his left side, two pterygoids on his right side, and the challenging part is placing of implants in his anterior region where there is hardly 8 to 10 mm of bone is there, and we comfortably placed 6 implants in his maxillary anterior region. You can see rock hole sound in the implants. Okay. Now I will show you the post-operative OPG. Yes. Now we will see the post-operative OPG. See, this is the post-operative OPG where comfortably double pterygoids were placed in the both and right and left region. Okay. And anterior. See the height of the bone. This is hardly 10 mm implants. Okay. Where they are properly engaged in the nasal floor or the nasal cortex. This is a very challenging case which we did it today in AS Anagar. Okay. Thank you.